Good afternoon. My name is Dennis Leeks. I'm a sergeant with the Evanston Police Department assigned to the Office of Professional Standards. And today I'm talking with Dear Evanston about our Premise Alert program. Our Premise Alert program was established to give information concerning persons with special needs, information such as their home address, work address, physical description, and what special needs there are for emergency responders to be knowledgeable about prior to responding to a call. The form also asks for contact information from the individual providing the information, what relationship you are to the person that providing the information. Once the information is compiled, it's put into a database that's maintained by the fire department and the police department for the sole purposes of providing emergency services for the persons with special needs. Now, this information may be shared with other police department or emergency services agencies simply to provide needs for the person with special needs. The form that you have to fill out is good for 2 years. So the day that you fill it out, 2 years from that date, you need to either update it or submit a new form. You can go to the city website, put in Premise Alert Program, download the form, and print it off, and you can either mail it to the Evanston Police Department Communication Bureau or bring it to the front desk of the Evanston Police Department in an envelope with the Communications Bureau heading on it, and they'll make sure that it goes to the proper persons. If you have additional questions concerning the form, you can always call the non-emergency number at area code 847-866-5000, and they'll be able to provide you with information. Let me show you what the form looks like. There's two pages, and this is page one, and it's a signature page. And what it does is it explains the program, and then you have to sign off stating that you understand the program. Page two, it's like I stated previously, it's information concerning the person with special needs, what the special need may be, height, weight, age. It also says whatever precautions that emergency responders should know when dealing with persons with special needs. Also, information about the person providing the information with the about the person with special needs and what relationship you may have to the person with special needs. Again, once this form is completed, just return it to the Evanston Police Department. We will enter it into our database, and so that when and if the address comes up, the officer will be knowledgeable about the fact that there is a person with special needs at that location prior to responding.